Yeah, with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire.
Frickin' hell, his atmosphere's brilliant.
Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime.
Whoo!
As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked.
Oh, don't frickin' blame them!
Plan for them later. To help boost morale. Oh. Gotta do our part, right?
Yeah, correct.
Say,
like, comment, subscribe for the guys haven't already, and push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. And the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. Bloody, I wish you guys can see this. Looks so frickin' real. It's like I'm actually there.
This is something else.
Oh yeah.
My money's
oh, Wodge just come in.
Finished business, like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire.
Yeah, got the chills.
Or not.
This is giving me the chills.
Whatever it is, it's got to be something he can't fix with a giant battle.
Yeah, I got the chills again. It's freaking normal. Oh, another one. Another one's just coming. Another spaceship is people running. So, hello everyone, if you've just joined, my name is Connor Moses, and I do gameplay videos and sometimes unexpected matters like Titanic, like related, like videos. I knew it could only be Jurassic in case you're wondering.
Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style. You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards.
Oh, wow.
Anyone else gets hurt.
Whoa! I just realized there's people right beside me on the game. Frickin' hell, yeah.
What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
Well, that's something to talk about in the future.
Teresa Carroll is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed.
So I've initiated this lady looking up.
I sent a message.
Whoever that is looking at me like there's something's going on.
Hidden near Essilis. What was the message?
Bait for Teresa.
This is creepy.
And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose.
Really creepy.
We're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post.
There's a bunch of people staring at me right now in this game. Him over there, you guys could see him. And then that one, and I don't understand it. Right, something. Oh yeah, that's gotta be interesting.
These are your targets.
Yeah.
We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset.
Oh yeah, we will.
Will fall right into our trap.
Oh yeah. Just talk it to the...
Teresa Carroll was my second in command at Fostar Haven.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
My protege. She's gone from a Coruscant street orphan to captaining her own Star Destroyer. The Empire gave her everything, and she'll do anything to defend it. That's why I'm keeping certain details quiet. With Teresa in the game, any leak is a risk. Just trust me a little longer. Head to the hangar. Zerelda should have your ship almost ready.
Well, that's something. We've got to talk to her a minute.
I have to say, the commander's plan is quite clever. All this secrecy and subterfuge, it's almost
okay,
imperial.
This is getting creepier.
I know the New Republic strives to be better than the Empire, but you must admit their tactics are effective. Not that we should adopt them, of course, but this is war. Sometimes you have to think like your enemy in order to defeat them. We're lucky the commander is using his tactical brilliance for our side. Let's focus on the mission.
Yeah. Focus on the mission indeed. So, is there anybody else to talk to? Well, pretty much not at the moment, so I'll go to the area. Ooh, look. Talk to her in a minute. Kyo.
When Javes talks about Carol, you can feel it, right?
Shut up.
Well,
you must have cared about her greatly to feel such pain. I don't think it's a coincidence that the Empire sent
Dr.
Javes. This feels personal. They must both be hurting. And hurt can so easily turn to hate.
Well,
hate that cannot be healed has no place in the galaxy.
If true.
Fighting it has become the only option.
I'm just looking around.
Are you ready?
Oh, of course I'm ready. I'm always ready. No, I can't talk to her certainly at the moment. I'm just looking around. Well, looks like I'm going to do the mission. Prepare for launch.
Y-wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes
them
slower,
yeah.
They pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Oh, this looks so damn creepy. Whoa. Ready for launch. Oh, whoa. Here we go. Well, hang on.
So, with the Empire eavesdropping on New Republic comms, do you think Teresa Carol overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure, still. Better bomb this listening post in
if the guys are new, my name is Titanic Fan and Connor Moses. For anyone known as, in real life, Connor David Neil Nicholas Clark. So, I'm playing this game at the moment.
You can thank Otto and his spy network later.
Oh god, where is it? We're going. We'll soon find out. Oh, oh god, who am I following? Who am I following?
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Gonna catch up a bit. Cause I don't want to fall behind. I'm gonna catch up a lot more.
You think the Empire built this listening post just to help them find the Starhawk?
This one, perhaps, but it isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it.
There we go.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
This is gonna be great. I'm just
And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
I'm following Frisk.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got.
What do I do now?
Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Now. It's telling me what to do, that's easier.
What? It's a raid! Alert TIE patrols!
Nicely done. You're a natural Five.
It's alright, I know what I'm doing, you guys.
To the receivers. They mean business.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh, quick. Take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Spock, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without.
Them.
Oh. Where is it? Oh, I can see it.
We've lost a dish.
So I can see it. I know exactly where I'm going. Go around long way.
Let's get it off our tail then.
I'm trying to go as fast as.
Regroup with me at the edge of the listening post. Alright, 5-4 up at the edge of the station. It's time to take out the thermal systems.
I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Oh, I've got to follow Gunny. Oof! Hang on. It's alright, I'm following Goad to follow. Hang on. Oh, I got it. Hang on. Hang on. Nearly lost my balance for a minute then. Hang on. Whoop. One down. No. It's turned sideways. Looking good out here, team. It's alright, I'm not. Start another trench run. It's alright, I'm doing it.
Point your cannons at the Raider.
alright. That's alright, I'm doing it. It's just taking me ages to actually get over there. Frickin' doing terrible drive. That terrible driving got the better of me. I took so dead. My terrible driving got the better of me. Oh, here we go, and I'm going.
Squadron, our trap is set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.